Olympic National Park. Olympic National Park in the state of Washington, USA, has an area of over 4,000 square kilometers. 95% of the park is classed as wilderness, and the scenery is spectacular, from ancient forests with trees up to 1,000 years old, to mountains up to 57 million years old. The tallest mountain is Mount Olympus at 2,432 meters, which has active glaciers. Due to the variety of ecosystems, there is huge biodiversity in the park. There is an abundance of wildlife. Deer, elk, marmots, and mountain goats are common sights. Visitors may glimpse the occasional black bear or see whales surfacing off the coast. Endemic species include the Olympic yellow pine chipmunk, the Olympic mud minnow, and the Olympic torrent salamander. Apart from hiking the many trails, visitors can enjoy kayaking or canoeing on the rivers and lakes, and fishing is permitted in certain bodies of water. In the winter months, skiing, snowboarding, and snowshoeing are all popular. During summer, you can join a specially trained guide on Hurricane Ridge, who will point out the constellations, planets, and galaxies in the night sky. This educational experience and the use of the park's telescopes is free of charge. There are 16 campgrounds in Olympic National Park where visitors can sleep under the stars. However, because so much of the park is wilderness, the ecosystems are fragile. Campers must respect the local environment and take all their litter with them. As the saying goes, take only photos, leave only footprints.